Just trying not to strain your heart.
No rabid dogs on my watch.
I can't believe this. We've not seen Sivir for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right. Too many variables, too many loose threads.
And if we lose him again?
He'll be at Notre Dame tomorrow, if he keeps to the schedule we found.
You might have shared that earlier.